With the first selection in the first round of the 2010 first-year player draft, the Washington Nationals select Bryce Harper.
Stauffer from the windup, and that ball is blasted center field. There's number one. There it goes, right center. See you later. And it's off the sign, even with the rest of it.
Harper gets a breaking ball. And you can kiss that baby goodbye. It is 10-6.
Two strikes.
That ball driven to left center. Harper! Look at that grab. When they see me, everybody Harper.
Up the middle. Here comes Braun. Here comes Harper. His throw is on target. And out at the plate. And Harper will hit this ball to left center. It is carrying. See you later. 2-0 Nationals. A walk and a block.
Bryce Harper leads it off against LeVon Hernandez. Got a hanging breaking ball. Hits it a long.
Bryce Harper.
This is the bang.